Regrets about anything that went on in the pre-fights and all the news conferences?
Negative. I'm good. I beat Polly. I left with his belt and his girl.
Adrian, congratulations on winning the title. Polly, come on in.
Hey, I'm just saying, you lost.
I know I lost. But don't,
hold on, wait.
Don't brag about taking my side piece. Don't brag about taking my side piece, though. That's my side piece. You don't get laid.
All right.
Hold on, Max. Hey, Dad, brush my hair one time. Hey, Pops, come brush my hair.
He has his gloves on, so he can't do it himself. Is that right?
All right.
Okay. I gotta do this. Come here. On national TV, in front of the whole world, Stop. I need quiet for this. I need everybody to be quiet. Arian, Nicole Gazaway, can you brush my hair? I am too early, bro. I'm too young for marriage.
Definitely. I do feel that I have an advantage. I am the taller fighter. I am the stronger fighter. The more experienced fighter. And not only that, but the full-grown welterweight. I feel very comfortable leading into this fight. Ready for Victor.
What's your response to that?
I don't want to hear none of that shit. When you stepped up and you fought Timothy Bradley, you lost. When you stepped up and you fought Pacquiao, you lost. So shut that shit up, bitch ass nigga. So what I'm saying is this. I hope y'all give me credit. I hope y'all don't just throw it under the rug, because I'm going to beat his ass. I hope y'all just can give me the credit that I deserve. That's all I want. And I know all y'all against me. Him right here, Leonard Alibi against me. They with this bitch ass nigga. Leonard a bitch ass nigga too.
You don't disrespect me like that.
Man, shut up. You ain't with me. You ain't with me.
I'm with Jesse. I'm with Mayweather Promotions.
You with, you ain't with me. I'm a real.
And this isn't about me. You guys got to fight.
Yeah, Saturday night. Shut that soft ass shit.
And the best man.
Shut that soft. That's some soft ass shit. Shut that soft ass shit up. All that soft talking. I know you can do it, man. You got the. Man, shut that soft ass shit up. Man, so, you ain't with me.
How about this? Saturday night.
I'm gonna be victorious.
What's the future?
I know when they all against me. This what they want. They want AB to go out. They don't want me to be in nice cars. They don't want me to be in Rolexes. They don't want me to be in APs. They don't want me to be in private jets. They want me to lose this fight, go up under the rug, and never be talked about again. They don't want me to see the top of my pinnacle. But guess what, man? I train my ass off. I'm not losing to no Jesse Vargas, man. Y'all got me fucked up.
But at the end of the day, I'm still Adrian the Problem Bronner. The can man. Anybody can get it. Africans, I just beat the fuck out of a Mexican.
Oh no.
I controlled the fight. He was missing. I hit him clean more times. I beat him.
You averaged 8 punches. Less than 8 punches was the most punches that you had in the round, and it seemed as though you couldn't get
it
close
sound
enough.
Like, it already sounded like you was against me. So I already ain't got a fair shake talking to you. But let me talk some. Let me let y'all know. I want to thank the whole hood who came out here. I love y'all. I did this for the hood. Y'all know I beat that boy. What they trying to do is get that money again with Pacquiao and Floyd. But it's cool. I ain't worrying about it. I'm still that nigga, man. I'm on top. Cincinnati, stand up. West Side. 2-5.
You're 3-3-1 in your last 7 fights. What will you do next?
Hey, I'm 3-3-1 in my last 7, but I'll be 7-0 against you.
Well, that wouldn't mean much. That's the end of this interview. Yeah. Good luck to you in the future.
50 punches in the fight. You only threw 200 and something punches. We talked about that you don't let your hands go. You didn't in this fight. You landed 1 punch in the 12th round. I wonder if you really believe in your heart. You actually won the fight.
Yeah, hell yeah, I believe I won the fight. Shit, that's just like, when you believe that you want cheese on that burger, you know what you looking for. Hell yeah, I feel like I won, Dan. Come on now.
beat him.